Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 8th, the gift of singing. What is it then? I will pray with the Spirit, and I will pray with the understanding also. I will sing with the Spirit, and I will sing with the understanding also. 1 Corinthians 14, verse 15. The Lord is calling upon His people to take up different lines of missionary work to sow beside all waters. We do but a small part of the work that He desires us to do among our neighbors and friends. By kindness to the poor, the sick, or the bereaved, we may obtain an influence over them so that divine truth will find access to their hearts. No such opportunity for service should be allowed to pass unimproved. It is the highest missionary work that we can do. The presentation of the truth in love and sympathy from house to house is in harmony with the instruction of Christ to His disciples when He sent them out on their first missionary tour. Those who have the gift of song are needed. Song is one of the most effective means of impressing spiritual truth upon the heart. Often by the words of sacred song, the springs of penitence and faith have been unsealed. Church members, young and old, should be educated to go forth to proclaim this last message to the world. If they go in humility, angels of God will go with them, teaching them how to lift up the voice in prayer, how to raise the voice in song, and how to proclaim the gospel message for this time. Young men and women, take up the work to which God calls you. Christ will teach you to use your abilities to good purpose. As you receive the quickening influence of the Holy Spirit and seek to teach others, your minds will be refreshed, and you will be able to present words that are new and strangely beautiful to your hearers. Pray and sing, and speak the word. God wants His people to receive to impart. As impartial, unselfish witnesses, they ought to give to others what the Lord has given them. And as you enter into this work, and by whatever means in your power, seek to reach hearts, be sure to work in a way that will remove prejudice instead of creating it. Make the life of Christ your constant study and labor as He did, following His example. Gifted through the Spirit, July 8th.